The haunting. Why did I say yes to staying here tonight? It's cold, dusty and eerie. The place looks a fright. I can imagine it is haunted by the last people who live here. The room is getting colder still. I see my breath now. How could that be? It's a warm night out, I hear. My eye widen and my ears prick up. What's that, a sound? I am in this house alone. Why do I hear music around? Omg. I smell something new in the air, lavender like an old lady would wear. I sense some is watching me. Omg. What is going on? Will they try kill me? What is she? Out of the corner of my eye I saw her, a faded old Victorian woman. Quite matronly was she, but what was worse, I saw through her. When I say saw through her, it was not a disguise. I saw the wall behind her and heard the clock whir. She opened her mouth. I was having a fit. My blood ran cold. Could neither speak nor move. A weird sound come out of her mouth. I took as for me being he. She did not approve. Then I trolled on her, staring at me and unmovable with horror. Till dawn was she by my bed, staring and glaring, accusing at me. Only with the daylight come did she leave me alone in my terror.